Working 9 to 5 and what a way to get your steps in. Well, whether it's the corner of your bedroom, the living room or the attic, it's essential to make the most of your workspace. And our gadget guy, Colin Baker, joins us this morning with his top picks to transform your space into your office of dreams. And as we're doing, Colin, keeping fit at the same time. So let's talk about this then. And we were saying earlier on, if you had this and you did want to get your steps in, what a way to do it. It's brilliant.
It's a lot of fun. And look, a lot of people's jobs, fortunately or unfortunately, so I suppose it's great that people can work from home, but it has resulted in a lot of people curled over low desks and kitchen counters with substandard equipment and ending up, they're not running to meetings, they're not commuting, they're not running to the bus. And so what is effectively a sedentary type of workflow has become even more so as a result of the pandemic, so, and as a result of working from home.
Talk me through this then. Could I have this just on its own without the treadmill?
This equipment is very commercial equipment. You'd find this in sort of Google offices and the likes. These are from a company in Tipperary. And what you're standing on there is a treadmill specifically designed for this type
with
of setup.
This desk. Okay.
And then, of course, you can get the desk as part of the bundle as well. There's different sizes of desks and heights of desks. They start off, like this get up here is about 2,100 or so. So it is expensive, but it is commercial grade equipment.
Well, would this desk like be in somebody's office and then everybody can use it? It's obviously wiped down, sanitized.
Good point, yeah.
And then so the next person would get on, they'd get their steps
these
in,
are already,
their emails.
Yeah, these are already in a lot of big offices where you've got hot desking. So people coming along with their laptop, sitting it down, doing their work for maybe an hour and sticking the treadmill on and getting their steps in.
Wow. Okay.
And of course, as you can see, it is quite smooth and it's quite comfortable at that height to be able to work away unimpeded by the movement.
Yeah.
So definitely very, very handy. Of course, that improves your posture, your mental well-being, your cognitive responses. So it's not just improving your own well-being, it's improving the productivity for the company.
And I thought it might be difficult to do it, but we were trying it earlier on, and it's not. As you're walking along, you're actually getting on
the
keyboard.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
Easily.
I'm in retail, so I'm kind of standing and running around all day. But on the days that I do have to do a load of paperwork, I do find that it really grinds me. And I've tried this out recently, and the idea of standing, just standing, never mind just the treadmill, because these desks are available on their own. 90% of workers in Scandinavia use sit-stand desks. Mm. And they alternate between sitting down
and standing up.
And it just means you've got to change the scenery, you're standing and you're improving your posture and you're not getting that curvature thing.
And then speaking of that, you have this adjustable
Really neat hack for it. So if you've just got your regular desk, a laptop sits flat on a desk. That's not ideal. Ideally, a laptop should be up slightly with the screen raised. This type of thing, this is about €39, so it's inexpensive. And these little pinions here, you can adjust those to any height, say over your legs when you're sitting in bed on a sofa or on a desk to position it up at the optimum height for you.
Yeah, so then if you want to stand up for a little while, you just move it up and off you go.
Exactly, yeah. So very, very handy in that case. This is a more substantial arrangement. This turns a regular desk into a sit-stand desk for a whole PC.
So
monitor,
this
keyboard.
Whole thing,
yeah, this whole black unit you see here, that's hydraulic just like your office chairs are. So you just clip it there and it brings it right up. So that turns a sort of a regular 3.5 foot sitting desk into a standing desk. And of course it has plenty of, it's substantive. It'll take the weight of a good size monitor, keyboard, desktop, bit of paperwork if you need it.
And why would you need this more than you would need that one if you just had your average desk
You look at the kind of get up here, we're looking at a big monitor here, desktop, keyboard.
Right.
This is great for a laptop, but this is obviously more substantial, more of a setup for your desktop environment.
Right. How much are these? Like
this type of thing, €299.
Okay.
So again, given that the stand-up, sit-down electric desks start around €600, it's a cheaper hack of getting the same kind of stuff.
But as you're saying, for your health, and if you know now long-term, I've heard companies, they're saying, look, we're not going to get people back into the office till middle of next year.
So some are saying we're going to do this semi-permanently.
Yes.
And so,
only a few people will ever be in the office at one time.
So investing in kind of a decent home office setup in terms of your health and productivity. Another thing is screens. People often ask me about screens. And over the years we've seen, because we've so much screen time nowadays, when we're not on our computer or our laptop, we're on our phones or on the TV. So it is a genuine threat. Using a decent monitor is a real hack to improving that. That eye strain you get at the end of a long day can be improved simply by improving the size, scale, quality of the monitor that you're looking at. That's a curved screen, and that's one I use.
I was looking that outside earlier on.
It's kind of an odd look, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. But it's so impressive looking.
I'm not sure of the medical ramifications behind it, but I notice for me, it improves. I don't have to refocus. Because the curve comes around, everything's equidistant when I look at the screen.
Are they a lot more expensive than your average?
They're a little bit more. I mean, that one's it's a 28-inch screen. It's €299. But I find after a couple of hours of staring at a screen, that is much. I don't have any strain when I look at that, when I work away on that. Whereas I do to an extent on an iPad or on a smaller screen. You're just much more real estate on the screen space.
Okay. What else have you got for us?
Well, we were also looking at the end of that day, and this is an odd-looking thing. That is a massage and relaxation gun and recovery gun. So it's
okay.
Very good for post-workout, but also just if you have been sitting down for a long time and you really need to engage those muscles. Comes with a few different tip sizes. And the secret I found with these, I was kind of... a little ambivalent. I wasn't sure that they actually worked, but this has really been effective. It has a very powerful motor in it, and it is rechargeable. I won't come over and touch you with it.
No.
But it's actually powerful. So if you are sitting down for a long time, that relaxation and massage gun will really engage the muscles and just gets the circulation going.
And in your back, you try
exactly,
to get back. Your back.
There's actually a fitting for your spine and neck as well. And I've just found it very, very effective for those days where I am actually sitting around quite a bit.
Do you use it?
Yeah, I do. Yeah,
oh, really?
Well, I also use it for if I had a hike at the weekend and my legs were in bits, and I found that just really sort of sped up the recovery process. I just felt a lot better. I don't know if it's just psychological, but even if it is, it works for me.
There you go. Do you know what? We're going to start on again and steps in for today. What's it, 10,000 you're supposed to do, is it?
Let's go for 15,000.
Let's go for 15.
Yeah, let's
okay.
be ambitious.
Let's do a bit of a run on this. How do you get this up?
And get our work done at the same
All
time.
Right. Thank you. Colin, as always, a pleasure. Thank you very much for that. And there we go. That's our workout done for today.